So what's up guys, Parth here from Bright Stuff, and these are some of the best apps for December 2017. So first app is the Files Go by Google. It's a new storage manager app that will help you to clean up your phone space and finding your files faster. On the homepage, it will show you the detail about the storage of your device and how much space is being used. And below that, there is a card style UI similar to Google Now, which will show you the detail about the duplicates and low resolution files. And in the file section, it will categorize all of your files like document, audio, video, images and so on. Ultimately, it will easy for you to find your documents very fast. And yeah, you can securely share your files with your friends without requiring any data connection. You can even backup your files to the cloud using Google Drive. So yeah, it's a pretty great file manager by Google, so check it out. So if you like to play the YouTube videos in the background, then definitely try this app. It's called Vive Music. With this app, you can play any YouTube videos in the background like your normal music player. I don't know why, but it's not available on the Play Store, so you can download it from the XDA website. So I will provide a download link in the description below. Like a normal YouTube app, you can search any video you want, and when you tap on it, it will play it like a normal song. And you can even download the song. So it's a great app to play music videos in the background. Alright, so next is the Launcher. Yeah, pretty weird name, but great launcher. So this launcher is still in beta, but it packed with some great features. In the themes, you can apply the different icon packs, change the shape of the icons, and animate the clock icons. And yeah, that black theme looked perfect for the AMOLED devices. And you can even set the blur background to the dock, search bar, and app drawer. In the desktop, like other launchers, you can also set the different grid size. Like Nova Launcher, you can also customize your dock and app drawer style. In the behavior, you can set the different gestures, and if you have applied very dark wallpaper, then you can enable the light status bar. And there is also option to enable the Google Now page, so you can swipe left to access the Google Now. But you need a separate app called Lawn Feed for this. It's a great feature pack launcher, so give it a try. And yeah, if you are wondering about that wallpaper, I will link it below. It's called AMOLED Live Wallpaper. Next application is Krita. It's a simple, lightweight, note-taking app. The user interface is very simple too. You can add new categories and create and sort your notes into a different categories. And if some notes are important, then just star mark it. So yeah guys, there is no unnecessary complex features. It's very simple, easy to use note-taking app. Alright, so last app, it's called Skywave. It's very fun, simple, minimal game to kill your free time. It's a one-touch gameplay, so the game control is very simple too. You just have to tap and save the small tiles from the obstacles. Game graphics is fantastic, and you will really enjoy the background music. So I will recommend to use your headphones. It's kind of an endless runner game, and as you level up, the game become more difficult. And you can even challenge your friend's scores with the game center. So overall, it's very fun, simple arcade style game. So as always, if you like these apps, then hit the like button and don't forget to turn on that bell icon to always get notified for the latest videos. This is Parth, and I will catch you guys in the next video.